family who are always supporting me and making me stay good in my grades so that I can actually graduate, and my friends, of course.
I like to thank all my friends and family, because without them, I wouldn't even be here right now. Special shout out to Coach Clark. Without her, I wouldn't want to be here.
I want to thank Joe Bacchus, Maureen Montelli, Olivia Maneri,
Susan Cullum.
And I want to thank the sport of basketball, providing me with an outlet to get rid of all my stress.
I want to thank Amber and my mom for helping me graduate. They did a lot for me, and without them, I wouldn't be here right now.
Maggie Wilson,
Megan Sapola,
Austin Cole,
Karen Nettles.
I want to thank my mom, dad, brother, and grandpa, and the rest of the family that helped me out.
I want to thank my mom because if she wasn't there yelling at me and complaining, I probably wouldn't have done it. So, thanks, mom, love you.
Dee Dee Johnson.
And Ms. McPherson.
And Coslin, Stephanie Coslin.
Just 1 year from now. Accept the change.